In this question, we are given that a charge particle with charge Q enters a region of constant, uniform and mutually orthogonal fields E vector and B vector with a velocity V vector perpendicular to both E and B, and it comes out without any change in magnitude or direction of velocity vector, then we need to check the relation in V, E and B vectors. So here if we visualize the case, in three-dimensional coordinate system, say if these are x, y and z directions. So here we can analyze if along x direction it is the electric field vector. Along minus z direction we consider a magnetic field vector. And a charged particle enters in this region with a velocity vector in y direction. So first condition is satisfied that E and B are perpendicular and V is perpendicular to both E and B. Here the charge experiences a force QE toward the direction of electric field. And by right hand palm rule we can calculate the magnetic force on it is acting toward left, which is QVB. So we can say as charge comes out without any change in magnitude and direction of a V vector, this implies here the electric force is balancing the magnetic force. So it gives us the velocity magnitude as E by B as Q gets cancelled out. So if this is the velocity magnitude, we need to check the velocity vector. So velocity vector will be, here we can write V vector is magnitude is E by B multiplied by unit vector in Y direction. And here with the options we can see, we need to substitute this unit vector in Y direction in terms of E and B. So here we can see in Y direction, the vector which is coming up is E cross B. If we take the cross product of E and B, you can see by right hand thumb rule direction is coming in Y direction. So here we can use V cap is equals to E cross B divided by EB, because this is the vector in Y direction divided by the magnitude of E and B. So here this is giving us the velocity vector is E by B multiplied by E cross B divided by EB, where E also gets cancelled out, which gives E cross B divided by B square. Here it matches with option A. So answer to this question we are getting is option A.